Hello, my name is Alexander Graham Bell. I was born on March 3, 1847, and I was the first one to invent the telephone. As a young man, I was positive, hardworking, and quite serious. However, I didn't like school because of the learning, so I left school at age 15. Later in my life, I became a teacher to teach deaf students. While I was teaching, I explored into how to send messages. I was interested in sound. In my free time, I did experiments with sound. I was good at math and science.